Have you ever wondered why does a badminton shuttle shapes in a conical way?
You all must have seen badminton players hitting shuttlecocks with a very high speed, usually at around 130 km per hour. Even though players hit the shuttlecock with a very high momentum, the shuttlecock didn't receive the speed to that much extent. This is because of the material and structure of the shuttlecock, which is made up of feathers or alternative synthetic material attached to a cork base. The feathers are fixed on cork in such a way that they form a conical shape, which makes it aerodynamically stable. No matter what the initial orientation is, the shuttle always fly with the cork base ahead. This flipping of shuttlecock happens due to weight concentration is more and surface area is less at the cork of the shuttle. On the other hand, weight concentration is less but surface area is more at the feather side. That makes the shuttlecock flip after hitting. Thank you. See you in the next week. Vertex 22 registration has started. Register yourself for the event by scanning this QR code or visit our official website.